Good day, everybody. Welcome to Georgia Gaming Fun. I am Steve, and it is the day that we go ahead and scratch off those winners' scratchers. I've got them right here. I was up late last night filming the drawing and editing the footage. So I went home, grabbed me a couple hours sleep. It's Wednesday, so it's my first night back to work. And I grabbed some coffee to help me through this. Going to use a different scratcher today. Usually I use a coin because I haven't taken time to go get something else to scratch with. And CJ, Georgia Scratcher, we were texting back and forth. And he says, why don't you use a pocket knife? I don't have any pocket knives. Matter of fact, I don't even have any butter knives because I eat out all the time. So no silverware. But I did have something packed away in storage that's special to me. And I told CJ people that scratch with knives, those videos kind of spook me. Well, I hope this doesn't spook too many other people. This is my dad's old army bayonet. It's a special knife for me. After he passed, the family got together and went ahead and put this away for me. And I was able to take it. Just waiting for a day. I'm going to go ahead and get this mounted. My dad was an excellent knife thrower, and as a child, he used to tell me all the stories about what he did with this bayonet, and I would get in trouble because I'd sneak into his room when he was at work, and I'd get this knife, and I'd take it out, and I'd throw it, and he'd come home and catch me, and oh, I got in so much trouble, but we had gone through so much. You know, whenever I couldn't get a hold of this, I was always grabbing, like the butter knives and taking them out and throwing them. We went through so much silverware. It was pitiful until the day he finally went ahead and got me a set of like weighted knives to throw. But this, I'll use this today in honor of my dad. Hopefully he's watching from above. That is a scary looking knife. Hopefully he's watching from above and sending some luck down to us today. So here we go, the tickets. Congratulations to all those who were picked. And thanks for entering for those who weren't. I appreciate y'all. Let's go ahead and get to scratching. This first ticket, we'll get this underway. This first ticket is for Thomas Evans. There's your number, ticket number down there. All right. And I did a tester scratch with this. Grabbed one of my old scratchers. And it looks like it's going to work out all right. I hope. I want to make sure that y'all can see these numbers. Okay, on these Georgia Silvers, we're looking for our numbers, or we're looking for the money bag to instantly win 30 bucks, or a dollar bill symbol to win all 10 prizes. So let's go ahead and get our numbers and look. Oh, by the way, that number 13, I was glad that this first contest, I picked 13 tickets because I love the number 13. So look, maybe that's some hope for this session. I would love to see every ticket be at least a $50 winner for everybody. But we got a 13 and a 12. Let's go ahead and scratch our numbers off. We got a 7, a 25, a 19, a 29, a 28. Oh, let's see. Okay. Look, and we got a 12. All right. Our first winner. Oh, we got two winners, two 12s. Come on, let's finish off strong. 27, a 13. All right, we are out of the ticket winner zone. And a 21. Ah, that was a reverse. All right. Look, I've already forgotten Thomas. All right, Thomas, we got three winners on your ticket. Let's go ahead and see what you get. $1, $1, and $1. You're going to get $3. Okay. Congratulations. That's a good start. On a $2 ticket, Thomas, you got $3. Put that over in our winner section. All right. Our first $40,000 lucky win that we're doing. This is for Oscar B. Jr. All right, Oscar, this is your ticket. There's your number. And let's see if we can get another winner. On this one, we are looking for our numbers. We are looking for a 5X and a 10X symbol. Those are the symbols we're looking for. And as I've said before on this channel, that 5 and 10X I have seen on the same ticket. So hopefully we'll see those show up again. As I also mentioned, the silvers and the 40 are two of my favorite tickets to scratch. They're the ones I got started scratching. Oh, see. Look, we got another 12 and a 2. All right, so 12 and 2 is what we're looking for. Scratch our first number. We got an 8, 17, 24, a 1, a 3, next row, an 11, one off, so close. We got a 16, a 21, I got a reverse there, we needed to switch those around. A 6, and a 23. All right, Oscar, that is not a winner, I'm sorry. Oscar B. Appreciate you giving a shout out on your channel for this contest the other day. All right, our next Georgia Silver is for Gina Cooper. Let's get this to focus in and let's go ahead and scratch your winning numbers. Oh, another 12. I don't know, maybe 12 is going to be our number mascot. Okay, our first number is 11. I almost thought that was 7. What is... Oh, okay, that's just where I didn't get anything scratched off. I thought it was a symbol at first. Got an 11, one off. A 15. A 27. An 18, another one off. 24. A 2. A 22, a 6, and look, we got a symbol. That is win all 10 prizes. All right. I don't know why I scratched that last number off. So let's see what we got for you, Gina. This is awesome. That was actually back-to-back winners on those silver tickets. All right, what are we going to get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. That is a $10 winner. Congratulations. All right, Gina, you got yourself $10. I don't write these numbers down with Gina Cooper. $10 winner. And $3 for Thomas. All right, we'll put those together over at the side. All right, $40,000 lucky wins. You got to catch up with those silvers. So far, we've had back-to-back winners on those silvers. That's awesome. All right, this ticket, now let me tell you who it's for, is for Cali Guy. Yeah, Cali Guy Dustin W. I remember Scratcher. That's what that is. I didn't write the full names down on all these tickets, but I do have a list and I do know who they go to. So Dustin, let's see if we can get you some wins. Okay, our numbers are 26 and 24. All right, we got a 4, a 9, a 19, a 13. 22, getting close. Oh, 17, a 6, an 11, a 3, and a 29. All right, Dustin, sorry about that. Was not a winner. All right, Dustin. Let's see if the... I gotta be careful because part of that knife's kind of sharp, and I'm not... That's why I don't play with knives. I'm not allowed. All right, this ticket, another silver, going to Jackpot Scratcher. Jackpot, there is your ticket number verification. Let you know I did not switch these tickets up. 23 and 27. Let's see what we get. We got a 29, 11, 25, a 19, a 9, a 6, a 7, a 2, a 24, one off, and a 21. All right. We did not continue our winning streak on... Oh, knocked that camera around on these tickets. All right, Jackpot Scratcher, sorry about that. All right, we should be seeing a winner come up on one of these $40,000 lucky wins. This ticket is going to JC's big winner. All right, JC, let's see if this is going to be our first win on the $40,000 lucky wins. Okay, we got an 11 and a 26. 11 and 26. We got a 27, that's a one off. And 28, going the wrong direction. 4, a 16, a 2, a 12, another one off. What is that? 19, a 1, a 29, and finally, a 21. All right, let me double check, make sure I scratched off all. All right, so sorry about that. JC is not a winner. All right, next ticket, Georgia Silver. See if we can start coming back. Oh, it's for CJ. All right, CJ. Let's see if we can make this a winner for you. We got a 20 and a 29. We got a 25, a 6, a 26, a 16, 28, 24, 14, 11, 19, and 18. Oh, nope, didn't work out. But that's all right. I think you probably used up all the luck on those tickets that you received from me yesterday and scratched off. If you're not a subscriber to CJ Georgia Scratcher's channel, you need to go over there and check it out. Had a profit yesterday on those tickets I sent him. So, but today, no luck for him. All right, this next ticket is for Kenneth Freeland. All right, Kenneth. We're still looking for a winner on these $40,000 lucky wins. And I think we're only down to, what, two more of these $2 tickets. So, got to get something on these. Okay, we got 18 and 8. So, we start off with a 17 and a 7. Ooh, I don't like that. One off on the first two numbers. 22, but that has... I've had a surprise on it before. 29... 19, a 27, a 9, another one off there, a 3rd or an 8. Yes, there we go. Told you I've had a surprise on it before. A 2, let's get another helper here. 23. Okay, so 8 and 8. Let's see what we get you. Okay, a ticket, which equates to $2. All right, there you go, Kenneth. You are one of the winners today. All right, the next silver is going to Chet Kimmerling. Chet, I think you left a comment on the drawing video saying you couldn't believe that you got picked. All right, a 1 and a 21. Let's see if we can find another winner here. Got an 18, a 23, 24, a 2, 29, 28, 17, 27, a 12, and a 14. All right. Sorry about that, Chet. Thank you for being part of this drawing, and congratulations on at least getting a scratcher. All right, our last $40,000 lucky win for Joshua Knos. Sorry if I butchered that name. All right, let's see if we can get another winner on these. Come on now. All right, $40,000 lucky win. The silvers head back-to-backs. You've got to at least step up. They got a 2, a 3, a 28, an 8, a 12. My numbers almost got me screwed up on that one. I saw them backwards again. A 7, an 18, an 11, a 4, final chance, and a 9. All right. That is not a winner. Sorry about that, Josh. All right. Now we're moving on to the $5 tickets. And I've got Lady Tennessee Lotto Scratcher here. This is your ticket. This is going to be simply a symbol search. We're looking for that star to win the prize, pay to win 20 times the prize, and a money bag symbol to get all the prizes. This ticket kind of saved my butt a couple times. Here we go. So far, we're just getting numbers, 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 numbers. Where are we at? Where's the, okay, there we go. Numbers, numbers, numbers. Come on, symbols. Numbers, 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 numbers. Come on, two more chances. No. Oh, I'm sorry, Lady Tennessee. All right. Oh, hold that up. Sorry about that, Lady Tennessee. Thank you for being part of this contest. All right, now, this is one of CJ's old favorites. Matter of fact, these are the ones he scratched, or some of the ones that he scratched off yesterday on his channel that I sent him, and ended up turning a profit on that. This is for Nancy Griffin. Once again, this is a symbol search ticket. We're looking for that hot to win the prize. We're looking for that fire symbol. Really would like to see that fire symbol. To get $50, yeah, win $50, and then the money bag, of course, to get all the prizes. So let's see what we can do for you, Nancy. Got a number, 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 number. Come on, symbols. Come on, don't let those $2 tickets show you up now. Chance. So much for that. Okay. Sorry about that, Nancy. Maybe in the next contest. All right. And finally, we've got the $10 Cash-tastic. This was the highest ticket in the contest. This is Enrique. Enrique, there's your number. Look for verification on this one. Hopefully we'll get something nice and big on this. Looking for our numbers. We'll find a money stack and win 50. Get that star, get 150, and the money bag symbol for all 20 prizes. The reason why I picked this ticket out was Georgia Scratcher had gotten that star on one of these tickets the day before I bought these, and I was like, I want that star. All right, let's see if we share in riches. So far, I'm not getting any money. The ones that are winning is getting all the money, and I don't mind that one bit. I'm happy for y'all. All right, we got a 2, 23, 32, 10, 12, 22, and 33. Now you know why I don't do contests all the time. No, anyway, now we will have some more contests coming up. All right, 16 is a no-go. A 17, nope. 20, no, 23, 22. All right, 8, no. 30, I got a 32 and a 33. 27, nope. 18, no. A 9, no. 15, nope. 37, which is a 32 and a 33. Come on. 21, we got a 22. Stop with these one-offs and just hit. There's another one-off right there. 28, no. A 7, no. 14, no. 39, nope. 36, no. 32 and 33. 38, nope. And last two numbers, come on. 13, I love you, but why weren't you up there? One more. Oh, a 3. I thought it was going to be another 30 number. No. Oh, all right. No symbols, no winning matching numbers. And Enrique, sorry about that. I really had high hopes for these bigger tickets. But it looks like the ones who are walking away with something today, we had three winning tickets. All of them $2 tickets. Yeah. Georgia Silvers really came through today. So let's look at this once again. Kenneth Freeland, you got $2. Let me know if you want me to flip that, or I really hope you don't want me to mail you $2, but I will. All right, and our $10 winner was Gina Cooper. All right, Gina, let me know what you want done with that $10. I'll put my email address crossed here to let you know. It is that email address right there, gagamingfun@gmail.com. You guys can email me or just put a message on Facebook YouTube to let me know what you want to do. All right, and our final winner, $3 winner, was Thomas Evans. So it makes it for a total of $15 in winners today. I wish we could have had everybody with a $50 win today. I would love that. So there you go. That's what we got. Our first contest, and the $2 tickets came through. So I guess the next contest everybody's going to hope for the $2 tickets instead of the big money tickets. So anyway, and maybe that's what I'll do. I'll do a $2 contest and just get a bunch of $2 tickets, just random $2 tickets. Let me know what you think. Again, thank you for participating, everybody, and thank you for just the support in the subscriptions. I'm hoping to put some more content out soon, probably in the next day or two. Matter of fact, I do believe I was challenged on this channel by two other channels. I guess I'll talk about that in the next video. Y'all have a great day. Congratulations to our winners, and congratulations to all, because you are all winners in my book. So y'all have a great day. And remember, if you're not having fun, you shouldn't be doing it. Take care.